This is Dr. Miranda North, quarantine officer on board the International Space Station. Remember, 8 billion people. Rory, if you can't save it...
Yeah, spoiler alert, I'm fucking saving it. Yeah.
But if you can't, Rory, just push the capsule into deep space, okay?
Can you get OCD, sorry, CDC out of my face? I got a big operation, I need to concentrate.
I just want you...
I can't hear you.
I love you too.
At all.
EMU at 4.7 PSI.
Where's the remote?
Here. The arms yours. Full mic.
He knows. Let's go.
Careful with... Sorry. You know this.
Here we go. No more sorry.
Miranda, to the cupola, please.
Yeah.
This is Dr. Miranda North, quarantine officer on board the International Space Station. Today, the Pilgrim capsule, with its valuable Mars soil samples, completes its 8-month return from Mars. Preparing to receive these samples has been the purpose of our mission these last few months. But the Pilgrim capsule is damaged. At 0630 UTC, Pilgrim was struck by debris and veered off course. Rory Adams will spacewalk to establish visual contact with the incoming space capsule, and he will grab it with a remote arm. We've been waiting a long time for this sample, and Rory is placing himself at great risk to secure it. Over and out.
EMU at 4.7 PSI, Puro 2.
Then how are you going to do it? I wouldn't do it that way.
Dr. Jordan.
Faster. Nitrogen, you're zero. Dr. North. I'm in the airlock. Any moment now, 8, maybe 9 o'clock. Okay. I see it. All right, here we go. This is fun.
Rory, you have to move. It's gonna hit you.
What's that?
Please, Rory, move.
Station to control. Visual confirmation of Mars capsule Pilgrim.
I used to play catcher, but only in T-ball.
Rory?
Not now.
Come here.
Rory? You got it. Saw you. Cue Instagram.
I didn't want to jinx it.
Point and shoot, motherfucker.
Okay.
You like, subscribe.